area vector. Let an area A be placed in xy plane. xy plane, this area exists in xy plane, in two dimensional plane, and we consider z axis, which is perpendicular to the plane. In this case, area vector acts at right angles to the plane of the area. So area vector, vector A acts at right angles, right angle to the plane on which the area exists. Vector A acts at right angle to y axis and x axis also, and area vector acts along z axis.